Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the door panel, rear door panel on this Skoda Octavia RS from 2017. I've made a video on a 2016 model, but this is a little bit different because it have electric window. Okay, first what you need to do, you need to remove this trim. Okay, under this trim you will have two screws, but to reach this screw you need to take this away. Okay, and another screw under. It's not a screw, it's something that you need to bring it from this to this, and after that you can take it, you can take the door panel out. You need to start from here. If you look under, you will see a hole where to put your plastic removal tool. Okay. Pull. It have three clips and some plastic clips on the sides. Pull. I will show you here. Okay, one T30 here. Okay, in this hole, one screw T30, and you will have another screw. Okay, you see here is the window switch, and the hole is here. Okay, you need to take this out to reach the screw. And on the bottom, okay, on the bottom, you see this? I hope you see it. Okay, you need it to turn it from this to this, and after that the door will come out. It's a like a safety switch, you can see. Now it came out from vertical to horizontal, from horizontal to vertical, sorry. Okay, what I will do next, I will remove the screw. Torx C30. Okay. Now what I will do, I will not completely remove this thing. I will just take it a little bit like this. You can see it has some clips. I didn't remove it completely, I've made some space. Okay, and now I can reach the screw. You can see the screw here. Okay, okay, I will remove the screw. It's completely free. Now we have clips all around. will start with the bottom because I have some space to put my hand and foot. Okay. Need to pull toward you, not like this.
Toward you, okay?
Straight. Okay, it's free. And now on the top, need to take it out. Up. This is a screw. I will show you what is behind here. I will not disconnect the cables because I don't want to. These are the clips. Are strong. It's hard to break them. They came out nicely to this model. If you want to remove the swiper, just take it out. Here are your speakers. They have plastic bolts. You need to push them inside and after that you can take out. Okay, window motor regulator. Here you have a cap for the window. This is it. How you remove the window,
the door panel, sorry.
Okay, this is it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.